Hello everyone, this is Team Learn English with Upasana, and today I am here to help you so that you people could improve your listening skills. I am going to share a short story with you all. Hope you guys listen it carefully. There once was a little boy who lived with his mother. They were very poor. The boy was very handsome and extremely smart. As he grew older, he became even more handsome and smarter. However, his mother always remained sad. Once the boy asked his mother, "Mother, why are you always sad?" Mother replied, "Son, a fortune teller once told me that whoever has teeth like yours will become very famous." Then the boy asked, "Will you not like it if I become famous?" "Son, what kind of mother wouldn't like it if her son become famous? I'm always sad because I keep thinking that you will forget me and leave me once you become famous." Upon hearing this, the boy started to cry. He stood there in front of his mother for a while and then ran out of the house. He picked up the rock from outside and smashed his front two teeth. He started to bleed from his mouth. His mother ran out and was shocked to see what he had done. She asked, "Son, what did you do?" In reply, the boy held his mother's hands and said, "Mother, if these teeth cause you pain and make you sad, I don't want them. They are of no use to me. I don't want to be famous with these teeth. I want to be famous by serving you and through your blessings." Moral of the story is, you can't repay your parents for what they have done for you. But what you can do is to give them unconditional love, care, happiness and support throughout their whole life. And my friends, you'll be surprised to know that this boy in this story was none other than the great Chanakya. Hope you guys have liked it and found it useful enough. Keep supporting Learn English with Upasana. Happy learning.